Hey, Bob, we can count on you to manage Microsoft's AI hackathon, right? You know, get the word out. Do you have all the information you need?
Oh yeah, totally. Crystal clear. I've got this in the bag.
I so don't have this in the bag.
Hey, what's stressing you out?
I'm working on a promo for this year's hackathon. And to be honest, I have no idea where to start.
Oh, wait, do you mean Microsoft's hackathon? Calling on students across the globe to help shape the future of education using AI and database technology?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, why don't you try using AI? It could totally assist with some ideas.
Brilliant. Surely, nothing can go wrong with that. Okay, hackathon, promo, ideas.
Good clean hacks there, pal.
I'll say so. Beard's a bit itchy though.
Why don't we try something a bit more specific?
Right. Let's try funny hackathon promo ideas.
What do you call generative AI that takes pictures of itself?
Selfie aware.
Your hacks.
Oh, where are the hacks?
Let me try this. Hackathon promo ideas for university students.
This has got to be our best session yet.
Oh no, I think we missed our final exams.
Maybe describe the type of hackathon it is.
Right, AI and databases hackathon promo ideas for university students.
Patch me into the mainframe.
We're almost there. We just need two more. Wait, am I supposed to like be able to read this?
What am I holding? This has to be the closest one yet, right?
Okay, obvious AI and databases hackathon promo ideas for university students with no high concept funny business.
That's direct?
Subtle, but effective.
Is that my sweater?
Not anymore.